Y'all know the last time a tight end was a Heisman finalist? Ken McAfee from Notre Dame in 1977. Bowers is getting a lot of hype already right now on some of these preseason Heisman lists. Won't surprise me at all if he finds a way to get there, because we know that Heisman voters love storylines. So that's some history to watch out for if Brock Bowers makes it.